Biggest pet peeves from the music industry is when a band will take an album, release it, and then go back into the studio about a year later, take a few songs here, put a few songs there, and then re-release it under the same name and act like nothing ever happened. Maybe it's because I'm part of the dying generation of people who still want to buy Corporal CDs and have the album here in my possession, so that when you just do a little plug here and there of songs, you just mess up my entire collection. But boy, that drives me so crazy. Why? That is so disrespectful to your fans who sit there and they wait for your music to come out and they decide that they want to be there to support you and everything. And then you go and re-release the same songs multiple times and expect us to continue to buy that crap. That is so ridiculous. Why do we do that? Why do they do that? That is so, I'm so mad.